news out of the city of Hayward, and that's where a car crashed into a Round Table Pizza. You're taking a look overhead from Skyfox over the scene, showing what happened on Foothill Boulevard in the city of Hayward. The fire department says luckily no one was hurt. How this happened and this incident is under investigation. We'll continue to update the story on our air and online and in our later newscasts.